Welcome back, friends. Tonight we're going to be doing something a little bit on the fun side. So our neighbor got us this sign a few months back, and it's solid steel, and we love it. And I've actually got a cool idea from a friend of mine, Mike, over at the Kyle Family Homestead. They were actually building a house for them, and they have a really cool sign made up at their entrance to their gate. So I'm going to try to duplicate that with our sign here for down at our entrance. So let's get started. So we're just starting out with a 2x12 pressure treated 2x12x8. You can get it Lowe's for roughly about $35. We've kind of laid it out here, and I think I'm going to do two of them 28 inches. So I'm going to cut two of these at 28 inches and put them together and use that for a backdrop. Thank you. in, Christian? What do you think, friends? I like it. The only thing we're missing is the two T-brackets that we're gonna get put here. They're black metal post brackets, so we'll do those to finish it off, and that'll be it. I like how it turned out. Well, that's gonna be it for this time. Thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll see you on the next video.